Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? Well, I'm at the Salt Lake Bees, baseball game. It's at the Smiths Ballpark, as you can see there. I can't zoom when I'm in this split screen thing. But yeah, I haven't been to one of these since over 10 years ago, I think. And the only time I've been at a baseball game was at Wrigley Field. This is the crew I'm with right here. This is for my singles ward. And yeah. But I thought I'd just show you guys a little bit of this. It's not as big as the Wrigley's Field, obviously, and definitely not as full, but it's fun. It's a different experience. It was a little upsetting at first for me when I came in, and like we were supposed to come all in together, but we got separated basically, and so I started freaking out, I guess, in my mind. But it's cool because there's a lot of different places to eat here, and the food's pretty good. Of course, overpriced a little bit, but yeah, I got a pastrami burger here, and got your hot dogs, and of course I got some Cracker Jacks. I gotta have that for the baseball experience. But yeah, it's the Salt Lake Bees playing against the River Cats, and yeah, I encourage you to come on out if you only have like a few more games, like maybe 5 after this, and then they're actually gonna go over to a new stadium. I don't know if it's next year or the year after, but it'll be like this one that's been around for decades upon decades, sort of close to downtown. They're gonna have to find another use for it, and the one that they're building or have built is down in south of the valley, I believe. I'd have to look it up exactly. But yeah, the ones in black are the Salt Lake Bees, and the multicolored ones are the River Cats. But I don't know why they had on the... Someone put the wrong names on the scoreboard, but you can't even see that. So I'll walk back over to my group, because I left my bag there and don't want to be too stupid about leaving stuff around, even though I trust my friends. They're not responsible for it, so just gotta check on that. But yeah, since I'm gonna check on that, I'll leave y'all, and you have a great night, day, and keep smiling.